Hello, everybody. Tate Davis here with another Jethro Tull drum cover for you. Previously, I did Aqualung, which is the first song off the album of the same name from 1971. Now I'm going to do track two, Cross-Eyed Mary. Here we go. Thank you guys very much for watching. Stay tuned for more drum covers in the future, and we will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.